this game called 2048, and I've seen a lot of people playing it.